let's start off with what's happening right here in Northwest Arkansas.
Yes.
Jason, as I'm reading the prompter, I see that you've done it to me again.
It's about beer drinking.
And it's Wednesday. It's about beer. Tonight at the Emma Pub, Core of Arkansas, there will be ping pong, there will be darts, and there will be a tournament.
Yeah.
There kind of has to be if you've got all those elements. That's right. It's Wednesday, and it's a great way to kind of blow off some steam tonight. So get yourself down to downtown Springdale. Enjoy some brews, activity. Which one are you better at, ping pong or darts?
Oh, I'm going to say ping pong.
Okay.
Although I think I enjoy darts more.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why. There's just that instant gratification of just like throwing the dart in the wall.
I don't know. I would say I'm better at darts. Now, I'm not better at hitting the target. I'm just better,
better at throwing
the dart and it landing somewhere.
Right.
On the target.
Somewhere
on the circle.
out there.
Yeah.
Good. Tonight, one of my favorite Northwest Arkansas musicians will be entertaining folks at Aloft and Rogers. Randall Shreve will play a show tonight starting at 7:30. And if you've never heard Randall before, you're in for a treat. Get yourself to Aloft Hotel and Rogers and take a pic of yourself with Randall. Send it to us. We would love to see you're out there doing the things that we're promoting here on Good Day.
Yes, very fun. Randall, very soulful.
Yeah, soulful. He's got
like
a great voice.
Absolutely.
Enjoy it.
All right, well, perhaps you see yourself as an ultimate Frisbee athlete. Do you?
I would love to play Ultimate Frisbee,
We'd love to play Ultimate Frisbee. That would be so much fun. All right, well, you can pick up this game this afternoon on Maple Lawn on the University of Arkansas campus at 4:30. Organizers say you can be a veteran or just a beginner. It doesn't matter. Just come on out. Get your Ultimate Frisbee on.
Yeah, just throw that disc. Throw that disc, catch
throw
that disc.
That disc.
I know. My cousin actually played at the collegiate level Ultimate Frisbee.
Okay.
Yeah, for Florida State University. So shout out to Connor Holcomb over there playing the Ultimate Frisbee. Have you ever been confused? I know I have. I can just stop right there.
All the time.
Yeah, all the time. Have you ever been confused about which internet provider is best for you? Well, the Fayetteville Public Library would like to provide more understanding to the community, so they're hosting a speaker series on broadband internet.
Okay.
Tonight, there will be a moderated discussion with representatives from AT&T, Cox, and Ozarks Go, and the topic of conversation will be internet access, quality, and affordability in Fayetteville. The discussion is at 5:30.
Very timely, you know, cable or no.
I know.
Should I do cable or not? So, very good. I bootleg mines.
You do. You do. Don't tell the people at the public library.
Okay. I'm just kidding.
No, it's totally legit. I think that's great that they're providing that, though, because I think it depends on, like, where you live and what sort of service that you can get in that area. So, all the questions will be answered tonight at the library.
Yeah, I like. Yeah. All right.